Hello there, guys. Welcome to episode 4 of LEGO Star Wars Fleet Building 101. Today, we will be looking at the Rebel Assault Frigate from Star Wars Legends, as well as the Carrick class cruiser for the Imperials, also from Legends. Now, don't forget to stick all the way till the end so that you can watch the tutorials on how to build both of these custom models. But as usual, the timestamps will also be in the description. Now with that out of the way, let's get on to the builds. First off, we have the Rebel Assault Frigate. Now, like I said, this was only in Star Wars Legends. Now, to my knowledge, it was mainly used after the Battle of Endor, but I could be wrong about that, so feel free to correct me in the comments if you know more. Now, back here, you'll find two engines, and I used some translucent yellow studs to represent the engines. Now, also, the build uses a mostly studs not on top technique. So on this side, it's all inverted studs, but then on this side, all the studs are exposed. Now, it does look a little off sometimes, but I think it works because the Rebel Assault Frigate was made of scavenged parts and built together using multiple different ships. Now, it does look a bit like the Nebulon B frigate. However, they are two different distinct ships, and you can tell that by the way the engine area is shaped, as well as the front fin. For the second build, we have the Carrick class cruiser. Now, again, this was also seen only in Star Wars Legends, although it is a very cool design in my opinion, which is why I decided to add it to this fleet. Now up top, there is the distinctive array or sensor dish, and it can pivot 360 degrees. Also, it has a very curved front to make it accurate to the design. And then at the back, I use some of these 1x2 modified pieces with like the brackets to give it the lumpy designs that would represent the gun emplacements. Also, just to give it a bit more of an angle design at the front, I used one of the half pieces here. Now again, both of these builds will have tutorials in just a moment. So, well folks, now that we have all of that out of the way, let's get on to the tutorials. well, guys, thanks so much for watching this video. Now, if you like this type of content, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, as well as share it with other people who you think would like this sort of stuff. Now, again, as you can see, our fleet is building exponentially. We already have two massive fleets for the Rebellion and the Empire. I still have one more video after this, but I think I could maybe make two if you would like that. And also, there will be a playlist in the top right corner linking you to the rest of the videos in this series. Well, guys, this has been episode 4 of LEGO Star Wars Fleet Building 101, and I'll see you next time.